So, Bismillah, go ahead and tell us, how did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to treat the elders?
The Prophet alayhi salatu wa sallam made it clear that respecting the elders and taking care of them, it's part of the deen, it's part of exalting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's sufficient, actually, just the statement of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, inna min ijlalillah, it's from the exaltation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the heart of the believer, that they would have ikram, generosity and goodness to the shayba al-Muslim, the one that has shayba, signs of old age, which is the very obvious one.
Having, so if you are in the train, in the subway, in the bus, any public transportations, and somebody comes on board and he's old or she's old, and you stand up and you give him your seat, this is ijlalullahi azza wa jal.
No.
This is a sign of being a devout worshipper. How is that?
It's amazing, because this is part of the deen, that this person has been grown old into the deen of Islam. Someone that spend his life in the tasbih of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the tahmeed. And even if a person is not, the fact that a person is among those who are weak, then it's out of the nobility of the person to take care of the weak and to have that generosity towards them. And the actions
I always love this statement, inna min ijlalillahi.
Right.
Yeah. No. What if this old person happened to be non-Muslim?
Right.
Let's say that I'm in the train in London and a priest comes on board and all the seats are full. So he's standing, but he's pretty old. If I stand up for him and I say, please, uncle, and ask him to sit in my place, is this also perceived as inna min ijlalillah?
Wallahi, the hadith says the shaybati al-Muslim, the Muslim.
No.
But there's other maqamat, the other states of that a person can be in. Like, for example, the maqam of a da'wah, to give the da'wah to people with one's actions. And also with the person being a human being and he's old and he needs some help, regardless of what that person is. We're not in the context of war.
Yeah.
We're in the context of living with one another.
Didn't Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam see an old woman carrying heavy load? So he said, Anki ya khala, and he said, let me carry your load.
Right.
And he carried her load for her until she reached home, and she was not Muslim.
Definitely, yes.
She wanted to do him a favor, so she was warning him against Muhammad, don't listen to this guy. And she doesn't know the one who's carrying her load was the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
That's why the acts of goodness and generosity, it has nothing to do with being a Muslim or a non-Muslim. And it's all, alhamdulillah, by the mercy of Allah, we have all means of seeking rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at all levels. Yeah. When dealing with Muslims, when dealing with non-Muslims, different ways of seeking rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.